The village guardian.
Just looks like a stone pillar to me.
They say that the village's guardian spirit dwells within. Gramps, what are we doing here?
Rex, try turning the stone tablet clockwise.
This? Huh? This crest, it's... I've seen it before.
Place your hand on it.
Here goes. What's this?
This passage leads into the very center of the archipelago. There lies the cavern known as Spirit Crucible Elpis.
That's quite a name.
This entrance and the gate of the Spirit Crucible are sealed in such a way that only a Leftherian can open them.
Ah, so that's why Jin needed me back then.
When Adam founded this village, he hid something deep within the body of the Titan that forms the archipelago's center.
You mean the missing sword?
I don't know how word of it got out, but many were led here by rumors of the legendary sword. More than a few have entered the Spirit Crucible, but none have ever returned.
Is it really that dangerous?
Adam wanted to ensure that the sword was securely sealed away. He put many measures in place to stop it falling into the wrong hands. Only the hands of someone worthy. Adam said that taking this sword would be the mark of the Aegis's true driver.
The true driver.
What do you say, Rex?
I'll do it. No. I have to do it. Every moment we waste, Pyra and Mithra could be...
Then you're ready for what lies ahead?
If you hadn't interfered back then, neither of us would have had to go through all this. Now then, time to take back what I lost 500 years ago.
How he's still alive with his crystal in that state? Seriously, it's not normal.
The Aegis is the master blade. The first blade the architect forged.
Malus can do things we can only dream of.
And how's he going to restore his core exactly?
He'll extract the data he's missing from the core of the other Aegis. Then all his power will be restored.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so what will that do to her?
Well, if she's lucky, she'll live. As an empty husk, that is.
Rough deal. Malus doesn't hold back, huh?
Don't blame me for this. It's our father who made us this way. But don't worry. Once I meet him, I'll get the answers we're after. I need to know why we're like this. In any case, this world only needs one Aegis. Don't you agree, Pyra?
Dromak, what are you stumbling for?
Sorry, my lady. I've been feeling a little dizzy.
You too?
You too, Lady Bridget.
Yes, for a little while now. Though I'm still capable of standing.
Hey, same here. What's up with this place? It's kind of creepy.
What is going on here?
I feared as much.
Gramps, you knew this would happen.
The tales say that Spirit Crucible Elpis saps the strength of blades. It's one of the reasons why none have ever returned from its depths.
I say.
Aether flows scarce in this area. That may be cause of problems.
Like that time in the Tantalus Palace.
That not only thing. Glowing particles in air. They absorb ether. That is source of light.
So not only do you have less power, the power you do have is being absorbed. Well, that's jolly tragic.
You are right, Poppy.
Poppy just fine. Poppy never better.
Of course. You're an artificial blade, ain't you?
Thank you.
What's here?
In my experience...
We have to cross that.
Yes. But we must proceed with caution. Once we enter, the blades will be sapped of most of their power. If they run out of energy, they might be forced to return to their core state. And there's a chance they could never be reawakened.
Pandy, you'd better just stay here and guard the fort.
Why just me? Don't you want me?
Don't ask dumb questions. You know very well why, don't you?
If I'm staying, you ought to stay.
I'll be fine. When am I ever not?
If you're going, I'm...
I'm ordering you to stay here.
Is there something wrong?
Pandoria was just agreeing to stay behind.
Nuh-uh! I'm going with you! We made a promise, didn't we? Don't you dare say you've forgotten! I go where you go. End of story.
Fine.
My lady.
I'm fine. We can't give up now we've come this far. Don't. I know what you're gonna say.
I understood.
I don't know what's in there, but apart from Tora and Poppy, we're all going to find our abilities severely weakened. Be careful, Rex.
Yes. Healing arts are going to be less effective, too. One nasty wound and that'll be the end of you.
Yeah, I get that. Tora, Poppy, we'll need you on the front line.
You got it, Rex Rex! Poppy is artificial blade, so request is very extremely not a problem. Technology save the day! Three cheers for Nopon Know-How!
Where are Poppy's cheers?
Thanks, guys.
Evening is upon us, it seems.
Fatigue is a silent killer. We had better rest soon.